Here at Fox 40. Ali, of course, you recognize as a reporter and anchor here at the station. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
We're going to get to this East Area Rapist story, which is unbelievably important and still unsolved in our area. But first, just let me take a step back. We have been looking for new ways to tell important stories, and we have embraced a wonderful new technology for us. We're now podcasting.
Yes, we certainly have. And, you know, as a reporter and a producer for news, you know, we have to get the facts out quickly. But this is a medium where we get out of the way and we let the people we interview tell the stories. And we interviewed some really incredible people for this. And so episode one's out now. And in episode one, you're going to meet a woman named Jane Carson Sandler, who's just an absolutely incredible woman. She was victim number five of the East Area Rapist. And, you know, right now, in this moment, we're in the Me Too movement, you know, and people are coming out and talking about sexual assaults, and they're naming people that kind of assaulted them. And Jane is speaking on behalf of 50 other women who were victims of this man, but she can't say his name because she has no idea.
Right.
And that's sort of what this podcast is about, is that these people have lived their whole lives in such trauma, and, you know, this community was really affected, so we're happy to tell this story in this way.
Yeah, this goes back to the mid and late 70s and into the 80s. It was the time when I had just moved to Sacramento, and I mean, there could not have been a bigger and more terrifying story. The woman you referred to, when you listen to the podcast, she's in bed cuddling with her little boy when this man comes into her home.
Yeah.
I'm an old radio guy, and I have to tell you, I've listened. It's easy to download, and it's wonderful. It's beautifully produced. Let's talk about that, Cindy, the effort that has gone into making this series.
I think that's something that we wanted to do right out of the gate. Both Ali and I are huge fans of podcasts in general, so when we kind of came up with this idea, we jumped at the chance. And so taking kind of that old radio style, and essentially we've always said, this is a movie for your head.
Yeah.
So we want people to start to listen to this, but there's some nuances to it that we want you to put those earbuds in. We want you to dive in. And mostly, this is a true story. And the scariest part is that it's happening right now. We still don't know who this guy is. So to have it connected to Sacramento, maybe it'll inspire somebody to come forward and tell us what they know.
Yeah. And with that also, I mean, we have an incredible team beyond just us. Mm-hmm. Tom Long
Tom
and the photographer.
Tom was a hero on this, I know. Yeah.
And you know, he put the original music in, and that really makes the story come to life in a way that I think people can really intimately connect with when they listen to it.
It is terrific. A new one will roll out every week until the series is over, and it's so powerful. And I can't talk down TV. It's what we do for a living, and sometimes in covering the news, it's essential that we have pictures. But there's something really powerful about a story where we take our time, and you just listen, and you hear the stories. It's really terrific. So Exposed will be an ongoing effort here at Fox 40.